A warm welcome to Citam Kisumu. We are glad you chose to worship with us again this year. Our theme for the year is Enlarge Your Tent, Strengthen Your Stakes, from the book of Isaiah 54, verse 2.
Men's Fellowship will be having a prayer hike at Maragoli Hills this coming Saturday. All men are encouraged to attend. The bus ferrying people to Maragoli will leave the church compound exactly at 8 a.m. and it's absolutely free. However, ensure that you have a snack for two. That is for you and for me.
All ladies of ages 18 years and above are invited to attend the Women Ministry meeting that will take place on the 21st January from 8:30 a.m. to 12 noon here in the main sanctuary. The guest speaker is Reverend Anataka Mgeni. All are welcomed.
First Ministry invites all of us who want to get married this year to attend the premarital class. For more information and registration, contact Reverend Collins Mwema. Our Daily Bread devotional book is available at the information desk for only 350 Kenyan shillings. Grab a copy today and God bless you. We wish to notify our members that the bank account name has officially changed from Nairobi Pentecostal Church to Citam. All checks should be drawn as Citam or Christ is the Answer Ministries. God bless you. Citam Golden Ages Ministry invites all old and young to a life-transforming pilgrimage to Egypt and Israel on the 18th to the 28th of May 2017. Sites to visit include Mount Carmel, the Wailing Wall, Jerusalem, and the Red Sea, plus many more. The cost is only 210,000 Kenyan shillings, which is inclusive of air ticket and accommodation. For more information, kindly contact Dan Olo on 0722-948-356. You can't afford to miss this trip. God bless you.
We've provided a chance for you to pay your tithe and offering through M-Pesa. Our pay bill number is 933-946. Account name is Tithe. You can also swipe your Visa card on our PDQ machine at the foyer. And feel free to use the late offering boxes too. Citam Kisumu, committed to excellence.